Weeks after a series of tornadoes moved through the area, at least one official in Outagamie County says he wants an outside investigation into the response. Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. Those storms in question happened on August 7th, and since then, some residents have been questioning why the tornado warning sirens weren't activated.
Yes, and tonight those questions were the focus of a special meeting. The meeting just wrapped up a short time ago. Now, the county board's public safety committee met for around 2.5 hours in closed session. The board decided it wants to speak with Outagamie County Executive Tom Nelson about possible discipline for those in charge, specifically Emergency Management Director Julie Leffelholtz. Nelson would not comment on possible discipline, but said he wants an independent investigation into what happened during and after the storms.
I know the committee said discipline up to termination. Ultimately, that was his appointment. He is responsible for the hiring, the firing, and all disciplinary measures. We can give him a recommendation, and from there, it's his decision what he wants to do with it.
Given the kind of interest that's out there, the concern and so forth, I think it's important that we do the process right. And I think the only way to do that, to be objective, is to seek out an outside independent perspective, and that's what we're going to do.
Julie Leffelholtz, the county's emergency management director, released a written statement today about the lack of tornado sirens, saying, "At no time did I personally receive reports of tornadoes from trained weather spotters or law enforcement. The National Weather Service did not issue a tornado warning for Outagamie County," referring to that night of the storms. The National Weather Service says it could not see tornadoes on the radar because they were rain-wrapped. That's why there were no warnings. Board members plan to meet with Nelson in the next few days.